first of all, I think children selling in the streets is a good thing to help the parents, you see. But during this corona period, you know, I think it's very dangerous, especially for the kids. You know, the smaller ones especially, it's difficult for them to respect the safety measures, you see. So it's very possible for them to fall prone to the virus itself. So I think it's a very bad idea for parents sending their children selling during this period. Well, my idea might sound harsh to some people, but I think the government should put in place, you know, some members of the armed forces to arrest these children when they find them hawking in the streets and keep them, so when their parents come over, they can sensitize the parents and the children, you know, to asking the parents to stop sending the children into the streets. That one is a difficult one, actually, because, you know, these are things that start right from home, you know, in the families, and it's very difficult for the government to know what goes on within the families. I think the government can do, you know, is to try and sensitize, you know, the parents, first of all, on family planning, because sometimes larger families are the kind of families that suffer these kind of things, you see. So sensitize families on family planning, and also try to sensitize the parents too on the negative consequences of hurting children, you know, neglecting them and things like that.